Members of the Vermont River Conservancy and the Town of Brattleboro hold a ribbon cutting ceremony at the Birge Street project on Wednesday, August 30th.
Swept through about 50% of the state of Vermont. And Brattleboro was heavily impacted. The Whetstone Brook was not flooded. It was not inundated with rainwater. What's going to happen is we're going to build in floodplain benches to allow, when the next rain event comes, that water to flow into this area.
A lot of people at the state level we've worked with.